NBA Live today, Dallas Mavericks versus Los Angeles Clippers, Tuesday, January 21, 2020, 8:30 p.m. is the time. Hello basketball fans, once again this is Kyle and welcome to my channel, Kyle's Review Sports Highlights. And for today's video, we are going to talk today's NBA Live game, the battle between the Dallas Mavericks versus the Los Angeles Clippers. The Los Angeles Clippers is heading to Dallas, Texas to take on the Dallas Mavericks at the American Airlines Center today. The Los Angeles Clippers are on a three-game winning streak, defeating the Cleveland Cavaliers, Orlando Magic, and the New Orleans Pelicans in their winning streak. Alright, so the Clippers have been terrific as of late, winning 7 of their last 10 games. Wow, that was amazing for Los Angeles Clippers lately. On the other hand, these Dallas Mavericks are on a 4-game winning streak, defeating the Philadelphia 76ers, Golden State Warriors, Sacramento Kings, and the latest, the other day, Portland Trail Blazers. The Mavericks have won 6 of their last 10 games this season. So this is gonna be an exciting game, the battle between the Clippers and the Dallas Mavericks. Luka Doncic versus Kawhi Leonard. So basketball fans, if you want to watch this NBA Live for free, just visit NBA.com. Then you can subscribe, you can sign up there to their NBA League Pass. You can watch this game for free for 7 days. Then after that, it's up to you if you want to continue the subscription. So once again, this is Kyle and this is just a very quick update, quick review about the NBA Live schedule. If you like this kind of content, please support my small channel, like, comment, and subscribe. So once again, this is Kyle and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.